I'm very excited because I'm shooting these days for something. So yeah, but मैं आया हूँ क्योंकि Harper's Bazaar has been very very nice to me and very helpful. जी हाँ, Furious 7 is you know something I'm really looking forward to. So yeah, April में आ रही है. So और उसी के प्रमोशन स्टार्ट होने वाले हैं.
Harper's Bazaar एक बहुत ही जानी मानी मैगजीन है, इंटरनेशनल मैगजीन है. Which is one of the top magazines in the world. So looking forward to a nice party, meeting some interesting people, and just having a good time tonight. The Valentine's Day is just another excuse to celebrate love. Because मेरे हिसाब से love को हमेशा celebrate करना चाहिए, हर रोज celebrate करना चाहिए. This is a good excuse. अगर आप busy नहीं हो, तो अपने girlfriend, boyfriend, husband, wife, whoever it is, loved ones, best friends, तो बाहर लेकर जाइए, enjoy करें, have a great time, spread the word, spread love.
Very excited, very ready. As you can see, it's the first anniversary Harper's Bazaar Bride का and anniversary party, and I wish them all the luck and बहुत सारी और ऐसी anniversary आते रहे. Expectations, well, fashion night है, हम fashion celebrate कर रहे हैं, एक magazine की पहली सालगिरह celebrate कर रहे हैं, so lot of fun stuff. Lot of fashion related stuff actually.
इस Valentine's Day मैं अपने family के साथ बिताने वाली हूँ. I think the whole idea of Valentine's Day is spend it with somebody you love, and it's very important to spend it with good people.